And in front of us, we have a Fitbit Sense 2 FB521, and I'll be showing you how to replace the battery on it. To get started, let's get our heat gun. We'll heat up the screen before we'll take it off. Temperature set to about 180 degrees Celsius. And that's how you replace the battery on a Fitbit Sense 2 FB521.